I did not retire from the police department. Like I said, I had 19 years and 2 months. I was actually injured in the line of duty. I'm what I like to consider one of the unsung heroes of police work. What had happened is actually right down here on Broadway, there was an armed robbery. The suspects were supposed to have fled into a parking garage at 2nd and Commerce. A lot of you know the parking garage I'm talking about. My partner and I, we drive to the top of the parking garage. We're an unmarked car. We're in plain clothes. And what we're going to do is we're going to sneak down the stairwell, and we're going to check every floor, and we're going to find these guys, right? My idea. So we turn our radios down real quiet. And as we sneak into the first stairwell, I hear my partner go, "Hey, look at that." And I look over, and hanging upside down from the wall is a bat. A little bitty bat. And he's asleep. And I'm like, "That's pretty cool." And he goes, "I bet you won't touch it." "I bet I will." He goes, "Do it." And I reached out like this, and they do have radar because I never actually touched him. Saying him, I don't know if it's a him or her, but my finger was like an inch away from this little bat, and it pulled its wings back like this, and it raised its head up, and it went, "Ah." Like that. And when it did, I went, "Ah." I just barely did it, but hell, I did it, and he heard me, right? So now I knew I had to touch the bat, right? I mean, you know. Yeah, he got to touch the bat. So I just like, I reach out like this, and right when my finger barely brushes against the hair on his back, he flies off the wall and rolls over like this and brushes his stomach against my face. And I screamed and fell down 4 flights of stairs. That's not the way you want to end your police career right now. Riding to Baptist Hospital in the back of the ambulance, and the paramedics like, "What happened to you, young man?" Street gang jumped me and beat me with a bat.